cruelty to our wicked children.
In the first years, I think the missionaries came down very strongly on anything which was allied with shamanism. People of their time, they saw this as necessary to make a complete break with the old way of life. I think nowadays perhaps we're a bit more regretful that they did this. Victorian gentlemen whose ideas of the gospel were often circumvented by their own Victorian ideas, which were largely from Britain. Was in those days, you brought your religion and on its coattails, you brought much of your own culture as well. The downside was that the people were encouraged to put away those things which were a significant part of their culture, and that then of course strikes at their identity.
You're a terrorist. heavy, 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 heav